Whose cat is this?
This cat is mine.
Look. There is a bag. Whose bat is this?
Oh. It's hers.
Wow. There are many balls over there. Whose balls are these?
Yes. They are his.
Good morning, everyone. How are you today? I hope you are very well. Let's talk about our lesson. Today's lesson is possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns show possession, which means I own something, or something belongs to me, or to someone else. We put it at the end of the sentences. So, let's go to each one. I, mine, for something belongs to me. He, his, for boy. She, hers, for girl. It, its. They, theirs. We, ours. You, yours.
Look, there is a big cow. Whose cow is this?
Yes, this cow is ours.
Well, whose presents are these?
They are yours.
Our lesson is finished. See you in the next lesson. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you. And see you in the next video.